Hey all, and welcome to episode 18 of All in One. I'm just taking a look again. World, oh. Taking a look again at what it takes to make some of these catalysts. Copper, iron, tin, gold, galvanite. Lead. I'm actually going to make the underground thing. Osmium lead. Gold. Iron. In yellow right. The reason I'm doing this is because we need more osmium. Yeah, we only have 10 osmium there. Brown. Zinc and silver. Alright. And but not a thing that I needed. Not that needed. And I make this. Four mana pearls and one mana glass. Your mana glass sitting around either? Okay. That's fine. There's some glass. Yeah, that's fine. Cool. Block catalyst none. And if I remember right, this doesn't auto output, right? Unless I am forgetting. That should work. There, yeah, okay. Cool. there a book that I have? Acre, huh? How did I make the generator? Been a little while. Made it. If there's one. Because I for sure didn't fight the guy guardian. Alright. So that's working. That's still going up. $400 per tick is what that's taken. Bit, right? $80 what farmland takes. All right. Well, there's that. Let's see about getting a crusher together. For that, we need more osmium and redstone. Redstone. Let's make an enrichment. Do the crusher first. Need two lava buckets. Do I have a way to get lava? I guess. Don't really have a way to get lava. Obsidian. Okay. Could do that. Make my cream. I have enough ice rods to go that route. I guess you do this thing. Magma cream or magma cream. Should I have lots more slime balls somewhere? There's some more. Oh, that's right. We have slime essence. Perfect. All the magma cream we could want. That's 7. Need 10. We need 10 for the minimum portal. Magma block. Alright, yeah, it's osmium. So we're planning on trying to get to the nether. This is the goal here. Gonna give us 2 basic controls. Might as well make. We'll make the enrichment chamber here first. And then we'll make the energized smelter. Get rid of that. Enriched chamber. Cool, cool, cool. Right. That octuples the output. Very cool. Gib, 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 gib. Cool. Smelter. Need more glass soon. Put my slag. Who knows? Goes there now. Clean our inventory. Smidge here. Alright. So we want. My iron in my inventory. Okay. And we need andesite. Buttons. Cool. Encased fan. Oh, look at that. Let's make a water wheel. I suppose. Okay. The energized smelter. Down there. Cool. We need a little area for create, don't we? Not necessarily immediately, but very soon. Maybe pretty immediately. Thinking about it. Maybe I can have a setup over here for the time being. I need something to run this fan. Go back behind there. Interesting. Excuse me. I think I actually want this over here, right? No! Doomed. You are so in the way. Move, please. Front. So I put water in. Okay. Alright, hold on. Put water in front. Yes. We're gonna move this. Don't worry, we're gonna move this. Ouch. So listen. Being in a tundra sucks. How that works. I think so. And eventually cools it off. That doesn't really look right, does it? Does it need this in front? Thank you. Let's see here. Airstream downstream. Probably happening. It's spinning the wrong way, isn't it? Yeah, because it's supposed to be pushing. Okay. There we go. Figure it out. How long does it take? Sleep real quick once we get our obsidian here. Do we have obsidian? Yeah. Oh, that's fine. Second half of this episode wasn't really necessary, but that's fine. So that should eventually cool to obsidian. Alright. Since I'm dumb and we already have obsidian, I'm gonna wrap up there, and then next episode we're gonna see about going to the... Is there anything specific about the Nether? Oh, that gave me that. Yeah, next time we're gonna go to the Nether. Cool. Cool. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the large waste of time that was create here. But yeah, catch y'all next time. Thanks for staring at the sun.